I'm very excited about the season ahead.
When you are the number one team, become more of a target.
The expectations are very high.
We're not arriving thinking we're world champions. We're trying to defend it. We want to win it. Formula One doesn't stop.